Hi guys, it's her again from Unicorn Squad. Bam bam bada bada boom bam. So I was learning, I was not learning, but I was like, I don't know. I don't know any of them. So like I said in my last video, the three women in science, I read all of them, and yeah, so I hope you watch some of them, like Amelia Earhart or whatever it was, and Marie Curie, and yeah. So I hope you watch those. And so now I'm going to be reading a short story and a long story. Like I said, we're going to be reading My Hamster's a Detective, and you know. So it is my favorite book when I was little, and it's called Princess Evie's Ponise. It's very and Silver the Magic Snow Ponies. So it's been written by Sarah Gilbert, Sophie Tilly. I don't know which one's the author and which one's the I don't know. No. Sorry, now I'm going to be reading. There's just going to be a couple of pages. I'm going to read this whole book, and maybe I'm going to make another chapter 2 of Pack. Yeah, I'm going to be reading chapter 3. I have a clue. No, we're not reading. Yeah, we're going to be, I think, reading chapter 3. But, so, every page has a picture, so I think we're doing it like this, like the Marie Curie one. But these are so little. This book is so little. Look at this. So little, you might not even see it. So I'm just gonna, yeah. And there's writing on both sides. So I'm just gonna, you know, read like this, and then I'm gonna show you the pictures. Here's a piece. What a busy morning at Starlight Stables. Princess Evie has been busy mucking out her ponies. Stall with the help of her kitten Sparkles. That was hard work, sighed Evie. Now it's time for an adventure. Who's coming today? Who's coming today? Which one? So, like I said, so this time I'm just going to show you both. This is Evie. I'm just like, this is Evie. And these are her ponies, so I think she's gonna take the white one. Like, so I'm gonna look for you. I really will take a white pony for you. You see, Evie's ponies weren't just any old ponies, they were magic ponies. Whenever Evie rode them, she was whisked anyway on a magical adventure in a faraway land, which one? So this is the back of the page. So is this giving you a clue? Silver neighed and shook her long mane. Okay, Silver, smiled Evie. It's you. Silver was a small pony with a soft white coat like fawn snow. So soft white coat. So it's like fur. It's like your hair, or not your hair, but like dogs have. It's like a fur, but it's like we say it sometimes. Like it's a soft white coat or so. So if you don't know what that means, yeah. And Silver cantered towards the tunnel of the trees. Evie closed her eyes. Where would the tunnel take them today? So this is the picture, like here she's on her horse, she's taking a bag from a cat, I think. Yeah, it's a cat, can't see it too much. But yeah, that's her on the pony, so cute. And yeah, I don't see a bag there, but I see a cat. Oh yeah, she got the little purple straps wrapped. That's so cute. I think there's already 4 minutes and 29 seconds, so I think I'm going to make another part 2. And I just read 2 pages. Wow. So, I'll make 2 more videos or 3, I don't know, but yeah.